Hello all you awesome people out there, my name is TakeruGame and welcome back to this let's play of Hyrule's Definitive Edition. Almost butchered it there. So this time we are jumping back into Ganondorf's story, and we have the March of the Demon King. And we can also always only play as Ganon to get any better weapon. This one has strength attack up instead, so that's better I guess.
With terrifying speed, the reborn Ganondorf raised his army and fortified his position in Gerudo Desert. More powerful than ever, he moved to take the scattered pieces of the Triforce. His first target was the Triforce of Power, still in Lana's possession. Ganondorf had wielded it long ago and claimed it as his right. Regaining it would give him the might to seize the other two pieces. With this thought, Ganondorf led a massive army to the Valley of Seers. Knowing she could never defeat him, Lana fled the valley even as the Hyrulean army rushed to her aid. But Ganondorf outmaneuvered her and cut off her retreat, attacking fiercely to retake the Triforce of Power.
Poor Lana. Yeah, didn't think I have any allies this time around though. Which actually I do like a little. It makes it easier to me to know where I have to do. Oh, I have allies. Well, never mind. I'm an idiot. Okay, where? Okay, tap. Okay, so I have to save my friends now because they are idiots. Rescue Kira Heaven Sands. Okay, I did not plan on actually just picking it up, but fair enough. Let's get down here first. I hope this counts as rescued. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Some raise the enemies more slowly, okay? Just move out of the way so I can get past you. Oh, actually... God, Ganondorf is not fast. I don't wanna see... Can't see it properly up here. There's a rock here. Good. Okay, and now sense. Almost there. Hello. The gear him is closer than I am, so. I am curious though where the heart pieces could be. Oh, hello there. There are a lot of things right now on the stage. In fact, we have talked about this. You can't attack me. Well. That was fast. Okay, I have some places I want to go. I just have to wait till another after cutscene. There's a rock here. Not that rock though. Okay, I'll see if they've done a really thorough look through the area so far. But I do still have two. Two strongholds left bases. Okay, there was one of them. So I'm guessing the other one might be over in the other keep. It's keep they're called. I have no clue why I can't remember stuff like that. It's kind of annoying. So either that, or maybe, I don't know if I can open the fairy area, even though the enemy is down there. Yeah, not here. There. Okay, no clue where they can hide the last one then. Okay, the battle is not over yet, so... Okay, there's a rock in here, so... There we go. Everything collected. I'm still annoyed sometimes when I think, oh, I'm gonna miss stuff now or something like that. And then it's just like, you just have to play a little further. My keep. Okay, can I command Lana 1 and Lana 2? Okay. Wasn't this supposed to only be free? That was a fight and a half. So many of the enemies in the background, or characters in the background, had the same cycle. I was kind of weird to look at. decent weapons that are not strong. Okay, I have no clue what that is. But Ganon's battle is not done yet, but it's nice that we have everything here, so... Battle for the Triforce will be for the next time, so... I hope you all will be ready for that, but until then... Thank you all so much for stopping by, and I hope I'll see you all next time, so... Take care, everyone, and goodbye.